Hi, my name is Rebecca Herring and I am applying to be one of your 2018 Activity Counsellors. I am 19 years old and I am currently at the University of Birmingham in my first year studying Sport and Exercise Science.
I'm enthusiastic, bubbly, determined and always positive with a smile on my face. I love to have a laugh and spend time with my family and friends.
I've worked at Tree Ninja High Ropes course, where I started as a marshal and then in 2016 became a qualified high ropes instructor.
I would guide children around the course whose parents did not want to complete it, and so I was in charge of their safety and keeping them motivated. I also inducted groups of a variety of ages, including many children, on how to manoeuvre themselves around the course, as well as children with disabilities such as autism. And therefore, through this, I have learnt to be motivational, patient, and positive. You'll never notice me, all that I was thinking about was cleaning up my conscience,
lost in the memory as it shakes up the corners of my heart. My second skill is rugby. I've done this since I was 12 years old and has competed at the highest level for my age group, including England under 18s.
I've captained my club, county and divisional teams and therefore have learnt valuable skills of being a leader. I've participated in many training sessions, competitions and a number of camps, enabling me to link with my Sports Leaders Award and lead small sessions in sport participation. As an athlete, I've trained in stressful environments, challenged myself mentally and physically, gaining skills which I've been able to apply to studies as well as my sports. I know that a love like this won't last forever, but I and sporty in general and love to challenge myself in different situations and to do my best. I have done a lot of skiing with regular trips every year with my family. I also have done triathlons, swimming, cross country, hockey, dancing, gymnastics, rugby and also hiking. And finally, I love working with children. I find it so much fun and very rewarding, and also I have a lot of experience in it. For example, as a qualified high ropes instructor, I would guide children who were very scared or frightened in order for them to complete the course by keeping them motivated. I also do this as a sports leader by keeping the children having a positive attitude in all different types of sports. And finally, as a babysitter of three little children, I'd keep them fed and entertained for 8 hours in a day and keeping them energised and happy. That's all I've got to say, and that's why I should be placed at your camp in 2018. Hope to see you there. Thank you.